You guys post videos all over YouTube. Oh, sorry guys, my mic is muted. But I am sad, guys. What was that? Parts of Max built all this stuff, so back like 2011 Greenville quality, like 2017. Mangry's apartment. I'll please report to Twist. I don't care. And
here, I'm the lights are back on upstairs, buddy. If you want to go up and get ready for bed, all the power's back on, okay? I'm just cleaning up my mess here now, okay?
So, yeah, this is, GB3. Why are the signals on still? I'm very annoyed right now. Hold on 1 minute. Hold on. 2017 Chevy Cruze RS. It's like $17,000. What color is this? Red hot metallic. So if you want to be like me, drive this for a while. And once I save up some moolah, I'll get a McLaren. So hey guys, like, share, and subscribe. Make sure that once the revamp comes out, because it's coming soon. I heard from Smears. I know it's coming. So, yeah. This will about conclude the video. So, like, share, and subscribe again. Make sure to join the Ultimate Nation Discord. So, yeah. What else do I have to tell you guys? Hold on. I'm drawing a blank. So, yeah. Doing a Pembroke Pines roleplay today. Like, right after I post this video. So, peace, guys, and, go. Bye-bye. Oh my god! For this video, I want to recognize Hunter. He made this car. All the developers at Greenville headquarters, developed Greenville, Wisconsin, work in GV4, and all the GVs to come, the decals will be gone, so if you're wondering about that. So, hang on and on. Make sure to like, share, subscribe, join the Discord, feel free to join a server with me. That's why I make it so you can join my games. Anytime I'm roleplaying in the server, I'll link the roleplay server so you can join. Or that intent on joining. So, wow. I need to quit blabbering on. Yeah, so, I'm not in the Pembroke Pines roleplay group, the official roleplay group. I have my own now. So, I will post some different things in the description below, how to get this merch, sick merch, get some better merch. Let's drive over to Subway, guys. I've been blabbering half the video, guys. My old ones used to only go 15 minutes, this one's going like 14, 20 things. So yeah, guys, this probably will conclude the video. You haven't been too much with the cop RP lately, and several playing different various roleplays. So there's a whole lot to come on this channel. Do less ultimate driving roleplays with the official ultimate driving roleplay community. Often, like every day, I'm gonna start streaming that stuff, as well as doing a lot of recording with that group. MS Cities United, more development videos to come, guys. Look at annual messages. Who's talking? Welcome back to the channel. Oh my god, dude. Let's get by the school, see what's going on. I heard they're doing some teaching over there. Let's see what's going on over there. So we are at the school, we're about to spray the class full of students. Orange room. Hit toe. Yeah, I'm annoyed now. I'm done. Oh, we gotta hear that now. Oh my god. I'm so bad at foul ball flying. Get out of the way of this ambulance. Because I don't want to be nose blinded. Oh my god. So, we are continuing this roleplay. This video is way too long, sorry guys. I'm blabbering on and on and on. I'm also starting spring marching band soon, so that's every Tuesday and Thursday. That will take up time in my life for parade season. There's a trip to Boston, which I'm not going on. I'm still here. I don't care. I am not a YouTuber that, like... So, we're headed towards, the, police station. This one is gonna be in a new, update. It's gonna be all furnished and stuff. The interior's gonna be all done on. Recording 20 minutes, god. Did I run that long? I'm gonna find a good spot to end my video. Let's send it out of Toys for Trucks. So that will end this patrol. This was awesome. This was Ultimate Lit Gamer in Roblox Greenville 3. It was kind of a bad roleplay, sorry guys. I decided to do Supreme Boy. Oh, my friend joined. Let's go to spawn pick him up. I'm recording. So me and Supreme Boy have been friends for a while.
This is where the TV sits. I'm not gonna be able to plug plugs into it after I hang it up. So when I say that you could log in here, just someone plug it in while I'm holding it before I set it up. Okay. So basically, these. I'll show you where they go on the TV. These three are the plugs. Okay. Thank you.
Who's messaging me? My ears are so. My ears are literally so uncomfortable right now.